Medical services in Manipur's JN Institute of Medical Science were paralyzed as the hospital came to a partial shutdown from Thursday morning, as JNIMS Teachers Association continued with their protests, demanding the state government a host of reforms. The agitating teachers of the hospital have been demanding the state government for promotion of eligible senior resident doctors of the hospital, timely promotions based on RIMS module, and cancellation of advertisement notification for assistant professors.
Here we have started with a partial shutdown in preparation for a full shutdown of the JNIMS hospital, as our long-standing demands are not met.
The strike at the hospital, which happens to be the only one in the state run by the government, began on the 5th of December. Admission of new patients was kept out of the purview of Thursday's shutdown. Casualty ward and attending in-ward patients were also excluded from the purview of the band.
But we are still keeping in mind the inconvenience which we pose to the public. We are still attending to our inpatients and also keeping our emergency services open.
Almost 240 members of the JNIMS Teachers Association refrained from doing their duty during the shutdown. Meanwhile, General Secretary JNIMS Teachers Association Dr. L. Nelson, speaking to Northeast Live, informed that Chief Minister N Biren Singh has shot off a letter to the association proposing to hold talks on the grievances of the agitating teachers on the 6th of January after Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to Imphal. The agitating teachers have said that they will decide on the future course of action after meeting with the Chief Minister.
Right now, we have a new development. We have been given a written reply, a response by the Honorable Chief Minister of Manipur that he will be meeting us to discuss our demands on this morning of 6th January after the Honorable Prime Minister's visit. So we will decide what steps to take after meeting with the CM on 6th by calling a general body meeting of the association.
With inputs from Gautam Sharma in Imphal, Zaheer Akram in the newsroom, this is Fahad Azarika for Northeast Live.